I woke up at like 10 with 13 emails from my teachers. School's getting real.
Throw it back.
It was super hard to buy it. I mean, make it. Really hard.
So you didn't make it?
I did not make it.
Cameron, you ruined my setup.
I ruined everything, so this should not be a surprise.
That's where the stuff is coming from.
I got myself.
Huh?
I'm not sure what date it is. 8, maybe? It's beyond me. So it's kind of weird that I've been getting ready. But it's because... it just like gives me something to do. Can't do anything, and now we have like a stay-at-home order, so that's even less I can do. I'm ready to do schoolwork. Yeah. Trash. Boom. Anyways, I don't know what day of quarantine this is. 9. I think. And right now I'm doing homework. I made a to-do list for today because I don't know, it's better to stay organized, I guess. I don't
know. If you keep her in here, I'm just gonna leave. Okay. I liked how specific you were in both your points for the second point.
Okay, oh,
you don't fly around this thing. Oh, I started a new one.
I look kind
of. Okay, what's your thing?
I look kind of crazy right now, but it's because we were working out.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a chopper. Wait a minute. It's a 22.
Day 10. Really tired. I slept like 10 hours. My arms are so sore. Like it hurts. Like this hurts. Just like to lift them. It hurts so bad. I came into the bathroom to do my eyebrows. You know, do something productive. Nick is getting his tooth pulled out because he started trying to pull it out before it was ready, so.
Yeah, you're in pain.
I don't know if I'm doing anything else fine today, so. Finished my eyebrows. This one, let's not talk about it, okay? Let's not. This is from Mitchell. Got a rug burn because he pushed me and then my whole face slid against the carpet. It's 80s workout day. I'm not gonna do that.
Please do it again. Do it.
It's currently. Alexa, what time is it?
2:44.
It's currently 2:44. I'm gonna get ready like a little bit because for church. Like our group, we have like a group meeting, like a group chat. and we're doing a selfie challenge, which I don't know. I could win a prize, so basically I am actually gonna try really hard for that. That's my little timeline I made the other day in class, back when school was a thing. That was my lunch slash breakfast because I woke up at 11 and didn't go downstairs till like 12:40 because I laid in bed. Anyways, selfie challenge. Ooh, maybe I'll put the pictures on here if they're worth it. If they're worth my, if they're the correct content, you know? If they're what I'm looking for. Game already, don't mind my eyelashes are doing something weird today. My rug burn's getting better. To start off, we have me with a window. The next picture is me with a breakfast item. The next picture was supposed to be me with something blue, which the Hydro Flask will make an appearance later. The next one is something starts with a W, so water. Me with a picture of Jesus. Me with something that smells good. That perfume smells great. Me with a picture of me. Me with something fluffy. Me with a scrunchie. Courtesy of Jennifer Sanchez. And there's me with a pile of laundry, which is actually folded, but that's besides the point. Me with an old gadget. And then me with something from the 1980s, aka my mom. Boom, told you. Hydro Flask again, because we had to take a picture with the Hydro Flask. Me with the temple, or a picture of the temple. And then the worst outfit you can put on, but I don't know what this is. I don't also know why I look so sad in this picture. A fun Polaroid that I took. That's me. That's Cameron. My stomach was exposed in this one. That's me. I was supposed to have my arms crossed, but Cameron didn't take it in time. Look at that. That's effing rude. It's so red. Like, why is that hair doing that? Before you watch this, you would have been seeing my selfie challenge photos and then also a little snippet of how me and Cameron turned into a double person with a giant robot. Kind of fun. I sound kind of depressed right now. I'm just tired. My eyes are kind of bloodshot too. We didn't do a lot today. We worked out, then we've just been like, oh, I helped Cameron. We made hot cocoa. We made it for everyone. It was really good. Cameron also made really good pizza, so that was good. Yeah, it was a good day. Solid.
Unless you get married.
Cameron, get off of me.
No.
You're crushing.
Do you want to help me make pizza?
I can't breathe.
Just stay there until she promises, Ken.
Okay.
Never.
Will you please help me make pizza?
You're trying to choke me. I can't breathe. Stop clenching your butt. Uh-huh. I look Asian from this view. Overall, week two was successful. Like, the first week of online school was good, but like, I don't know how to feel about it. I just hope I get to go back to school. Like, I really don't want school to be canceled for the rest of the year. So, I'm hoping that doesn't happen. But if it does, I guess we'll have to deal with it. Okay, bye.